hi with our content director here.
Creative department.
Plan actually to record questions, what do you call it, like friendship tag? I don't know what to call it.
Meet my friends.
Yeah, meet my friends. Nabila.
Shafika.
Nabila or Wafa.
Najwa.
Me.
Wafa.
Or Nabila. Tak boleh nak pilih lah. I would say Wafa because she has this pandan joke.
YTJT.
Yup.
I make stupid jokes but they all laugh because of that stupidity.
Fair
for me. So I think it's me, I don't know.
I think it's me.
Shafika.
Shafika.
It's me.
Hey, Wafa. Why you ask yourself?
I think it's Shafika, but at times I can eat a lot too.
For a tiny person, it's definitely Wafa.
Wafa and Nabila.
Eh? No. Wafa and Shafika. For a normal person, it's Shafika.
Okay, there you see it.
There you go. That's
there you go.
Saya
Najwa
or Nabila?
I think it's Najwa.
Definitely me.
Najwa, titik.
It's me. I'm a very sensitive person.
It's Wafa.
It's Wafa.
But Najwa cries a lot too.
It's Wafa.
Not Wafa. We cannot sleep. Not Adila. Tua. Dia punya no hassle, just sleep.
If I want like a peaceful sleep, Najwa,
Shafika or Wafa. Because we always have this deep talk.
Oh my god, you are waiting.
If I want to like sembang-sembang, then Nabila.
But I would pick Nabila. Probably Shafika. Sweat pandai.
To be honest, I think I would die first because it's tiring, you know.
I would pick Shafika. Because dia tak takut apa-apa.
Probably Nabila for mental support. Maybe Adila because of her martial arts skills.
Nabila.
I thought first Wafa. But if someone comes,
I don't see why not, you know.
Before this,
I always say Najwa.
No, it's Nabila.
Sebab people always say in the group, the quietest one.
I think everyone.
I think everyone too.
Depends on what we want to eat lah. Sebab everyone ada dorang punya needs masing-masing.
Shafika apparently cooks a lot, but I haven't tried her food. Najwa, then Wafa.
Generally, I think Nabila.
Luqman makes the best laksa.
Nabila.
One and only Nabila.
Nabila, she's the mom.
It's true. Keep it away.
It's Shafika. She wakes up very late.
Shafika. It's Shafika. Nak pergi jumpa kita orang boleh tidur ni.
I think Najwa kot.
Maybe me.
I think Nabila. Sebab pandai layan budak. I think Wafa.
Cool auntie that make cookies.
That would be like come to my house and they're like, hey, nak queen.
The real question is, are we getting married?
Ada Adila,
Nabila, Wafa. But both of us, kita orang belakang tabir.
I feel like with the potential that Nabila has showcased to this on the YouTube channel, I mean, it is no doubt that she will be famous.
Pronounce it right. Pronounce it right.
She will be.
Definitely Nabila. I have to say Adila. I don't have followers. You know who my followers are? My friends.
My everyone, because we always discuss things together.
Disgusting?
Disgusting.
In a way.
I think all of us. Like when we're talking right now, we're exchanging them.
I think everyone too, because everyone experience different things and they have like different opinions.
I would say nobody. Because I will like macam ambil balik soalan jawapan dia orang. Nobody gives a good advice, cuma kita orang share. So macam in the end, that person is like,
punya semua satu
everyone
secret.
Everyone in this group knows my biggest secret.
I think Nabila and Adila.
Shafika and Wafa, but in the end everyone knows.
It's Shafika and Nabila.
Nabila. I don't like wearing macam korang.
Okay. I think it's Nabila too. Okay. For example lah, kalau macam plan nak pergi sini, tiba-tiba semua orang cakap tak nak. But when Nabila say, kau pergi tu. Everyone would go.
I think Wafa, she drags me a lot.
I think Wafa too. I've never done anything before. Before this and yang scary apa?
I feel like we are all a bit problematic in a way, yeah. But we tend to talk things out, and when we need each other, we'll be there for each other. So that's what keeps it going. Period.
The gathering kept us going. If we didn't gather, I don't think we would go anywhere.
The way that we always talk things out. And plus, everyone knows everyone's secret. Like, deepest.
I guess just being there for each other.
Family.
I guess messy.
Comfort.
Family. So anyways, thank you for watching. Bye.
See ya.
Later.